This tutorial shows how to create a diagram with box plots for groups with repeated measures in SPSS. For instance, one of those three diagrams. In my example, each box plot represents a measurement at one of the 5 points in time, additionally divided into a control and an intervention group. In SPSS, go through graphs, box plot, choose simple, and summaries of separate variables. This will give you the time points on the x-axis and the option to display the groups next to or below each other. Either way, the measurements are inserted into boxes represent. You can then insert the group variable at the bottom under panel by for either rows or columns. If the group variable is inserted into columns, you will get the box plots next to each other for the respective groups. Rows will put the groups below each other. The former is more suited if you want to compare groups itself when observing a between subject effect. The latter is better if you want to compare measurements across the groups when observing a within subject effect. If all box plots are to be in one diagram, as in this diagram, there is a slightly different way. Go through graphs, box plot, select clustered and summaries of separate variables again. The measurements are again moved to boxes represent. Only the group variable is now inserted into the category axis box. The usual adjustments to colors, font type and size, grid lines, etc. can then be made as usual.